Give it to me, Donald. It's my turn to play.
No!
You've been playing the past 4 years. Now it's my turn.
I haven't won yet.
And you never will. You're shit at this game.
I am the best player in the world. Even the game developers themselves said so. There's nobody better than me. The Donald.
Bullshit.
What? You don't believe me?
Yes, somehow I doubt that you're the best.
What? Do you think you can do it better?
Yeah, I'm 100% sure. Why are you so confident?
I've practiced.
That's not fair. Yeah, it is. For 8 years I've been looking at how my boy Obama did it.
I'm gonna say it to mom!
Tell her what? I'm gonna tell her you rigged it and you won because you cheated. Good idea. I'm sure she will believe you.
You think so?
Of course not, you idiot. It's my turn, and I'm gonna win.
Mom! Joe is bullying me with his words and logic!
Donald, Joe is right. It's his turn now. He's been waiting for 4 years. Maybe you should go play another game.
That's right. Go play something else, like Monopoly. Hope you don't end up in jail.